Coming down the vertical, it'll be a score of four faults for Philip Edmund.